resolutions today. Seeing none? Yes? No? Yes? Thank you, Mr. Patterson. We'll get you a written copy of those appointments if you want. I'm not going to spend the time reading them here, but they are available on our website, or will be shortly. Are there any other members of the public who wish to address pending resolutions? Excuse me. Seeing none, I will call for a motion to adopt resolutions 2017-1 through 2017-16.
Second.
Moved by Vice Chairman Granato, seconded by Freeholder Hudak. Clerk of the Board, please call the roll.
Freeholder Carter?
Yes.
Freeholder Estrada?
Yes.
Freeholder Hudak?
Aye.
Freeholder Jallo?
Aye.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Yes.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Aye.
Freeholder Wright?
Yes.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Aye.
And Chairman Bergen?
Yes.
Freeholder, you have 9 votes in the affirmative.
Thank you. This meeting is now open to the public for purpose of commenting on any governmental issue that a member of the public feels may be of concern to the residents of the county. Once again, please state your name and town of residence for the record and recall the 5-minute time limit. Is there anyone in the audience who wishes to address the board at this time? Seeing none, I'm going to close that portion. Now.